The Marion Tornado, 16th of May, 2025. At 6:15 p.m. CDT, just north of Wolf Creek, Illinois, the tornado touched down. For the first 3 miles, it caused only minor tree damage, breaking smaller branches. On Grassy Road, to the west of Marion, a road was blocked by larger branches, indicating EF1 damage. Close by, a farm building's walls are collapsed. On North Refuge Road, the roof of a double-wide manufactured home was stripped away. The tornado passed within a quarter of a mile of the Marion prison. Surveyors were not allowed on the premises, but using satellite imagery, it was determined that the prison staff housing had suffered EF3 damage due to extensive wall collapse. By Illinois Route 37, many tree trunks were snapped and debarked, and two homes were destroyed. The tornado now entered its most violent phase, damaging many homes. On Andrew Road, at least 5 homes were impacted with EF2 damage. On Leslie Court, more homes indicated EF3 damage after losing their roofs. On Kyler Court, a home was completely destroyed and its concrete slab was swept clean, with debris blown into the surrounding woods. Nearby trees were reduced to debarked stubs, EF4 damage. On Ward's Mill Road, more homes suffered EF3 damage. Remarkably, 2 people sheltered in a front loader with the bucket raised to deflect debris, and a third person was thrown 50 yards. On Moak School Road, large sections of a home's roof were removed, though most of the walls remained standing. Many trees and power poles were found snapped in the local area. Illinois Route 166, Creel Springs. 3 more homes were completely destroyed. 1 family took refuge in an anchored storm shelter. Despite a direct hit, they were uninjured. If you appreciate this video series and would like to help me, please consider liking and subscribing. That way, YouTube will recommend this video to more people. Thank you. After traveling at around 60 miles per hour through the local town, at 6:32 p.m., near Tyler Bridge Road, Creel Springs, the tornado dissipated.